in chat. Okay, Mr. Planner, okay. Is he actually streaming right now? Man, who would stream this late? Like, actually. He knows what's coming, like, he's seen me do this. Irina win rate is 55%. That's actually such a high win rate. 55%. Like, I'm already a clown. Because if you think of it this way, like, people who play Arena already are good at Arena, too. So it's not like I'm really playing against people who don't know what they're doing a lot of the time, too. Yeah, Slam is usually... No, Slam's usually on earlier, I thought. Maybe he does stream around now. Maybe I just stay up way too late these days. I feel like he's usually on when I... Right about the time when I want to go to bed. Seem to be lacking some animals here. I have back main gold though, so I'm kind of happy. Okay, I need this back now. Where's my board? Oh no. Oh. Oh man, I'm gonna be late now. Yeah, what's gonna happen is we're gonna get a house. It's fine, let's take a sheep. Yeah, ArxemCat, you should play more. You're always talking about strategy and stuff. But you have to put what you learn into practice, otherwise, like, you'll forget, because there's just so much to learn in this game. You actually just can't memorize everything, what to do in every situation. You just have to play. Where are my sheep? Like, what is this garbage? Holy. Yeah, ladder anxiety, eh. Just, I don't know, just don't even care. I can't really empathize. I definitely know the feeling of not wanting to lose my ELO, especially when I get high ELO, but I don't know. I've lost my ELO so many times that I just have stopped caring. This guy thinking, like, where are my animals? Like, this is garbage. Oh, pfft. And the other ones are gonna be right here. Actually, they're right here. I'm actually 100% sure. Oh, I almost dropped off food in the... Yeah, there goes my timing. Here. Yeah, maybe here. Nice. So sneaky, yeah. They aren't even spawning that far away. Like, today I haven't had any really far spawns, but they've just been kind of... This game alone has just been kind of bad for that. I need to know where he is. Oh, he's over here. Okay, his scout was in the back of my base, so... Might actually be able to get it here in time. Yeah, he's more actually north. this timing, dude. Now he's gonna have all the time in the world to think about what I'm doing in Feudal Age.
Oh,
now he can consider. He can look at his mini map and be like, where is he gonna tower me? That was like a frame perfect. It doesn't even show that I'm in Feudal Age in the bottom UI. Sick balls. The only thing is he will lose this wood line. Like, this hits faster than you can actually be up. Although with Italians, maybe. But, like, this hits actually crazy fast. Actually, no. This is just still should be faster. Like, this is, like, 18 and... Or, like, pre-18. I wish I knew which side his berries were. Oh. Wait a sec. No. I went the wrong way. His berries in the back anyways, so I can't do anything about that. Let's find his other golds. So we're gonna get a stable, or a barracks this game. There's his wood. Hit. So that's fine. We need to take him to a hill. What? Hi. Okay. Need to take him to the hill. To the hill, to the ville. Got him, but kinda needed my scout. Guy's dead. Probably could have tried. We really need spears. Couple of spears. I think we tower here. No, we need a tower forward. I guess we'll have enough for it in a sec. We need a tower back here, right? Like, pretty soon. Although, yeah. I wish a spear could have done the trick. Oh no, he sees it. Oh no. I'm too slow. Thought he was gonna go here. Well, that's a fail. See? That strategic pause made him. Allowed him to think exactly like what he was gonna do. I didn't even get doubled it. Oh man, this is pretty bad. He actually sees these. Oh, he won't get both. He will get the one. Actually, oh my god, he might get both. Don't need any of this. We're gonna get a spear so that we can secure just like long distance taking these deer. Get another spearman. In a sec. He only has three. If he shows up with archers, that could be an issue. We need a spear. We have a weak bill here. Guy was coming down. Send him up there, though. He's not looking good. Yeah, this weak one should come back. I added another scout that just died, so that's really good. Okay, we need to go to gold. He has some weak scouts here. That was worth. Okay. We just need to get a market? I need to see what he's doing. Send a spear forward. Wait. Oops. There's one more deer. I'd like, kind of push it. Wait, I thought I sent this guy. Oh! Yeah, that's one. Okay. This is still gonna be annoying to him. But with fletching, I could actually range some stuff. Just make a little wall. Shouldn't get this kill. Yeah, it's fine. Now I can't get anything else done. Gonna take. Oh, I need two more bills now. Well, that's pretty bad. I threw him under the TC, didn't I? Oh, I saw his archers. Oh, that's so good. That's so good to spot. You don't even know. Huge to spot that. If I can actually have APM for important things and not just quick walling bills, I'd be okay. Why would they go that way? What are they doing? What is this? We're gonna get Scorpion Machine right away. Whoa, I can't even click. This house out here is actually huge with the town watch. Okay, there he is. Okay, he doesn't have that much. I'm gonna be able to get a castle too. We get the castle just right back here on this side. So we have a tower on the other side. Not there. Let's go for farms. Our plays. Ooh, he's got knights. Don't want him to just run in. That should be enough. Just running in. Yeah, not with the tower there. You can't really. Can't really do anything there. Oh no. Why did I just lose two bills? I pulled them back so early. What? probably got quick ballistics. Castle does nothing. That placement is horrible. No. He's gonna see it now. Oh. Yeah, that works. Wow, he actually killed it. Feels bad enough. Retake this. We need to get Sanctity next. So my mom's gonna just die to Expo. How much does he actually have there? Oh, my guys are coming out weird. He's got a TC there. Should have gotten close enough to actually kill. Yo, kill. And the extra walls. Back. Classic losing my monks here. It's got some really weak guys in there. Looks like we got those. We can hit this, that'd be good. The fact that he didn't clean up my monks meant I can maybe bring some relics back home. Sanctity working. Not that one. I think I have safe to lead on. really not paying attention. Ooh, that's pretty bad for him. The other relic is in his base. Oh, he's up. What's he gonna do with up, though? He just lost all of his guys. Probably get heavy plow. Yeah, he has nothing back here. Wow. Arbs. I don't have enough to really do anything about that. We need to build up units. We also need to get a castle on this hill, like, right now. Oh, there's a bigger hill here. Still. He doesn't have very many units, so... He's gonna die to Karambits. Like, you guys don't even understand. I wish I had vision over here. It's the only thing. I just need vision on the sides. There he is. He's dead. He literally just lost the game. I don't have iron casting though. I have a castle here that he didn't know about. Ooh, the castle's in range. Sick! And I got an arm. Killing my units this bad. Really do need to get iron casting. My guys actually aren't that good. Here we go. Throwing a lot of units. That was a slaughter though. Because it's 12 a.m. It just like popped up. Okay, I can't lose this. I almost have enough. Actually, I need houses. Oh my god. Tabs are real. Okay. Another castle. What?
just going forward. Come on.
I can't be losing an army like this. Ran out of stone. Should be able to kill that. I have enough. The two, yeah, that's, he's way overconfident there. Although, oh my god, he's actually kind of.
Oh, don't let the siege.
Those guys get away. Actually throwing so many units just into him. Certain is both of my golds are about to get taken. Okay. Gonna need elite for that, that's for sure. Wait, even some rams could be good. Even just capped ram. The fact that I got his bombers is really great. No, no, no. That's a lot, though. I'm gonna need actually amazing engage. He's probably gonna take out my blacksmith, so. Oh, he sees this. My guys feel really, I had a spearman in the control group. The guys were feeling real slow there. Figured out the reason. We need to get elite. Before engaging, we need to have elite. That's just like 100%. Oh, it's the gold that I'm lacking. Oh, I threw a lot of guys. Pretty good number. These capped rams are gonna be kind of important. Okay, we're gonna get elite. We're gonna go in. Maybe we can get capped ram. Maybe we can get trap happening from this side. Maybe. Bombard items. Okay, yeah, we need to get those back. That's too much. I can't take that with what I have. No point in making it there. Actually, why? No, no, no. There's no point. Oh boy. There it is. Actually has random arcs in his base. These capped rams are actual legends. I can't even believe I'm getting that. Well, maybe. Maybe not. Oh my god, he actually saved it. Never mind. Oh, the fact that I didn't take that yet. I almost killed the lumber camp. That's pretty epic. I really need to take those relics again. Stone up here. His main army's there, so that means he can't be pushing anywhere else. Which means if I send a big ball of these guys to one place, he can't actually stop it. If I have enough. That was a good pickoff. Okay, we really need the final armor, and then we go in. Oh, yeah, we also need to do that. Oh, I'm maxed. Yo, how did this happen? I'm maxed. Gonna take out the bombards and leave. Thank you. just... Oh, he's losing his mass. Yo, he's dead. I see another trap here. We need to take this out. Too many harps to trash. That's my goal. Oh, what? Oh, the APM is actually like busted. Yeah, it kind of got busted. I was going too fast. It was busted for a while now. I am throwing some gold units here. He threw a lot more gold units though. He's still throwing gold units. You can't like just fight with arcs like this in the middle of the map. They don't have the chemistry, actually. We should get that. Do you have a guy? Oh, yes, a couple guys down there. Probably prepare for the ultimate unit. Oh, we got a taser game. One more quick game, and this is what happens. I'll take this fight. He's just gonna lose gold units. I even have, like, extra golds now. He still hasn't taken his relic in his base. He still hasn't expanded up here either, because I have Karambits here. Yeah, how much is Force Levy? 500 gold. Did that work? Should probably get chemistry as well. Of course, Levy's done. Let's go. Melee late game can't be beaten. You actually can't even lose. Oh wait, I don't even have I could have had siege engineers too. Oh, now we got the Now the barracks are gonna come in hand. Yeah, thanks, Smek, for the sub.
Oh, it's like past midnight now. I'm so tired. We did it.
Oh, that was solid, though. He lost his arbs. He did, like, this is the difference, though. I think I'm just a little bit better in general. But he definitely could have won. Oh, he's missing all of his attack. If he kept his arbs, yeah. He never pushed. He couldn't push. I mean, he could have, but, like, I was always sending Karambits around. I think he needed to, like, stonewall this. When I got in on that wood, that's where I started to come back. But he didn't know how to push, really. He never protected, or he couldn't protect his bombards properly against just 60 Karambits coming in. Yeah, he needed to maintain the arb mass for the late game, yeah. Once I had skirms out, like, I was kind of memeing up until the point that I added skirms. I was just full Karambit. I didn't make a single other unit. But, actually, I made a couple spears. Neon. That's a lie. Chocolatine, yeah. Thanks. He had nothing in his base. He had a garbage map, but look, like, I had full map control even though he was killing me. He needed to just send a couple of units up here, but I was watching it. And then he did kind of start to go down here. Ooh, taking the shore fish. But anyways, you need to see the capture age stats on this one. Well, you can download the game. Oh, look at that. Let's go. 2K. The stream title is not a lie. Except for I didn't just use slobs to get there, but we did it again. Yeah, the eco. On the dot. The relics really helped a lot. He really needed to take the route. Like, look at this. He was pushing, but look at how far ahead I am. Look at this. So, even though it looked like I was dying, he was dying harder. What happened to the build order for Slavs? It was working. Yo, Geo is actually awake. It must be morning there, I guess. Yeah, I'm about to die. Sleep exhaustion, but yeah, that was a good game as well. We had a lot of good games today. Okay, let's find somebody to host. It's like 10 a.m. there. Oh, okay, yeah, I don't know what it is on the other side of the world. Can rate. Wait, is he on, Mr. Planner? Oh, he is. I'm following him too. Yeah, let's go over to him. I'm following him because we fought in leagues. We did some AoE leagues.